Why does it get light and dark?
When you go to bed at night, it is dark. When you get up in the morning, it is usually already light. It becomes day because the sun rises, and in the course of the day, the sun moves in an arc across the sky. And it disappears at the end of the day. And then it becomes night. It looks like day and night alternate because the sun moves in the sky, but it is not like that. It is not the sun that wanders, but the earth that revolves around the sun. So the sun stands still and illuminates the earth, but always only one side of the earth. There it is bright, and then it is day there. On the other side of the globe, it is night. There is Australia. That's where the kangaroos live. So when you go to bed, the kangaroos in Australia are just waking up. Fortunately, the earth keeps turning, and so we come back to the sunny side. It gets light again, and a new day begins. In a nutshell, day-night alternate because the earth revolves around the sun, and thus, only one side of the earth is ever illuminated by it.
There are no such things as stupid questions. And I have one more suggestion.